Okay, this is one of my favourite grapes from the whole of Italy, Ciliegiolo. So this is 100% Ciliegiolo from near Grosseto, so not too far from where I used to live. Ciliegiolo is a really underrated grape that used to be used a lot as a blending grape. So they'd blend this with Sangiovese to give Sangiovese more of a fruity flavour, because Sangiovese is literally like acidity, tannins and a little bit of cherry. No, acidity, tannins, a little bit of cranberry. Cranberry, not cherry. This, Ciliegiolo, means little cherry. So it has a real, real cherry flavour to it when you get into it, and it has a bit of time when it's open out of the bottle. This has a real, real cherry flavour to it. I don't want you to think it's like cherry coke, but it's kind of like, you know there's cherry there, that flavour, because it means little cherry. So if it meant little cherry, the translation, it tastes like bananas, you'd be like, what's it all about? Some wines do taste like bananas. Very strange wines. Ciliegiolo. Beautiful grape. You find it around Italy. There's a few places that make it. There's another producer I work with that does make it, who we will import again. But for me, this is one of the best I've ever tried, because it's just light. It's a light and easy drinking wine. A lot of our reds are big and heavy. This is not. It's the other end of the scale. Very quaffable. Wednesday night wine. Crack it open. Get stuck into it. Just enjoy it. Try a bit straight from the bowl. Then leave it open for an hour or so and try it again, and just see the difference in the flavours. But it is a great, great bottle of wine.